display. Share through. Soompi. 1x1 NBC's Wednesday to Thursday drama Come and Hug Me released stills of the upcoming heartwarming scene between Kim Kyung Nam and Jang Ki Yong, where the wall between them will finally be crumbling down. See also, Come and Hug Me, and Your House Helper, continue to face off in close ratings battle in the drama. The two actors play brothers, with Kim Kyung Nam as the older brother Yoon Hyun Mu and Jang Ki Yong as the younger brother Choi Da Jin, also known as Yoon Namu. Their relationship had always been rocky due to differences and misunderstandings, but after the most recent turn of events, they are starting to warm up to each other bit by bit. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. Previously, Yoon Hyun Mu saved Choi Ok Hee, CEO Jeng Yoon, from being mauled with a hammer by his psychotic father Yoon Hee J-H-E-O Joon Ho. He even called her mom, and fought against his own father, just like Choi Da Jin had done 12 years ago. In the newly released stills, Yoon Hyun Mu starts to open up to Choi Da Jin, who visits him in the hospital. Choi Da Jin gazes at Yoon Hyun Mu with warm eyes, while Yoon Hyun Mu seems awkward with a new change in the relationship. The coldness in Yoon Hyun Mu's eyes are long gone, and he finally steps up to play the older brother of Yoon Namu. Viewers are looking forward to how their relationship will progress now, since they are no longer enemies who endanger each other. The production crew stated, Da Jin and Hyun Mu, who overcame big obstacles, will be sharing a deep, meaningful conversation about their father Hee Jae. Please watch the on to find out what kind of ending the characters of Come and Hug Me will show as the drama heads toward its end. Episodes 29 and 30 of Come and Hug Me will air on July 18 at 10 p.m. KST. Check out the first episode of Come and Hug Me if you haven't already. Viki is also offering a 40% off sale for early access and ad-free HD viewing of Come and Hug Me. You can learn more here. Watch now, source.